Bleh.
Some more freight today. Found our trade, it's Birdy Beaker. Number 335. Sitting next to the Ostend train we got on Saturday, which is going the other way. Via San Nicola. Anyway, let's get this shit done.
They just called me out.
I think this station just called you an asshole. They called you a second. is. one side, it's brilliant. The other side, officially designated random check. I've got to go down 3 sets of steps. Unbelievable. And here we are. Yeah. Thank you.
it took me a few minutes.
How's this thing? It's ridiculously light. Where are we going to do late? It's Guimont early.
Why not?
just approaching Leuven. Just now leaving Leuven. We're gonna head to Heist-op-den-Berg. What about you? But I still don't feel as strong as it did about 5 minutes ago. That was him. Now we're going to our officially designated track for today, Heist-op-den-Berg.
Come over there. And they were pulling into a station which we weren't going to do today, but we decided to do it. Heist-op-den-Berg.
By the way, you're going to wish you never came in now.
What's that?
Bus station behind you.
That's that one.
Heist-op-den-Berg.
What's it going to say?
Believe it. very nice. Should be just approaching Liege. Yes, we did Liege earlier. But this is Liege. Singular.
Naar Hasselt en Leuven van 16:59.
says a fish update, our training session is probably going well. Of course, it's late.
going into Antwerp Central Station. It's going to be platform 6. Leaving Antwerp, we'll show you this impressive structure here. This station will be done Friday morning. Two parts. Well, you've already seen it. I'll have done the lower levels, tracks 21 to 24, and then up here, tracks 1 to 6. There is four tracks in the middle, but unfortunately they're just too complicated to do. So we won't be doing them. Right then. Just getting ready to settle down into bed. And time to talk about what a disaster today has been. It started off alright. At Arshot and
excuse me,
Hasselt. Did get a few freight trains through Hasselt. Got a few movements through Liege as well. But then it started to go downhill and downhill pretty quickly. We got to Hostel. And our train was then about 25-30 minutes late for some reason. I think they said signalling problems in the area, so
that meant we could do
Liège Chalfont. So we went straight to Liège Guillemont. Got a convoy through there. Not much of a freight, but we still got a convoy. And then it started to go downhill again. We got to Leuven on time, but then our train developed a defect. Oh, very conveniently as it left Leuven station, not in Leuven station, and that meant we didn't get a full allocation for Heist-op-den-Berg. What I will do is apologise if you see anything nasty at Heist-op-den-Berg. It's quite obvious that some of the Belgian drivers love enthusiasts that much they think we're number one and also have to pull the line down in order to show that they are number one. Yeah, I think they're number one too, except British number one is different from their version of number one. So I apologize for that. He did do it again at Liège. Just shows his childishness, really. And that's my opinion. And if he is going to watch this, and if anyone else doesn't like that, you know what you can do with that opinion. In fact, Simon would like to tell you exactly what you can do with that opinion. Exactly.
not the first time he's done that in a video diary before. Mind you, at least it wasn't as bad as the Bradford one. Bloody hell. I think the Bradford one, they heard you back in fucking Leeds.
Probably did.
Then at Liège, our train was another 30, 40 minutes late again, no reasoning. Very convenient.
Terry went to Boston and didn't do a bow shoot. It's a good job, really, because if we'd done Boston, our train had been cancelled, we'd been stuck there.
Oh boy. So, yeah, that's that done. So we're going to leave that line behind, and we're now going to concentrate on line, I believe I was saying it was line 14 tomorrow. This is the line from Essen to Antwerp and Central. We are going to do all the stations on that line, in the rain as well. You won't see many trains down there, so we're relying on freight running. And hopefully we're going to finish off in style, because there's when you come to Belgium, if you're looking for freight, there's one place you visit, and that's Antwerp-Berchem. And we're going to do that last between half six and half seven, but I might extend it through to 8 o'clock.
So, just stop me from yawning, because I'm yawning like a fucker here. Excuse my language. I'm going to head off to bed now, so I shall see you all in the morning.